Thank you all for coming.
Bon, moi, mon témoignage, c'est à propos de cette conférence.
My testimony is about this conference.
Parce que quand la conférence a commencé, les t-shirts qu'il faut acheter.
When the conference started, we had to buy a t-shirt.
Les tenues qu'on avait choisi.
And also clothes that we choose.
Et franchement, j'avais rien.
And I did not have anything.
J'avais pas d'argent.
I did not have money.
Et je priais beaucoup le Seigneur qui m'accorde la grâce d'avoir de l'argent.
And I prayed to God so that He can give me money. And He gave me grace.
Les premières cotisations de chaque maison.
The participation that every house had to give. And I paid everything by the grace of God.
Les cotisations qu'on nous a demandé généralement aussi.
And the general participation that we had to give.
J'ai réussi à avoir l'argent pour faire les habits qu'on nous a demandé.
I succeeded to have got the money and make all the clothes that we have.
Et le dimanche passé, quand on donnait les dîmes ici, maman a demandé à tout le monde de poser.
And last Sunday, during the service, they asked us to give our tithe in the altar. And at the door, I was telling to her sister Deborah, that I will take the t-shirt on credit. And by the grace of God, there is a Togolese brother here. He wanted to order something for me because I cook.
Je lui ai dit si il m'achète mon t-shirt tout de suite, je pars à la maison lui ramener ce qu'il veut.
I told him if he buy for me the t-shirt, I will go home and bring for him what he wants.
Et par la grâce de Dieu, il m'a acheté mon t-shirt et je suis venu ici
comme ça. God for that. I'm sure that is because of what mommy said last night when she asked us to put our tithe on the altar. And I went out and I thank you.